Drew. Drew, come here. Come here, will you?
No,
come over here.
I've got a world title match.
I've got a match next. Come over here. Come on, over. You got a world title match.
Listen, what?
I've got something really important to show you. Listen, how long have we known each other?
Years.
Years, right? Yes. I know your family, your ma was very dear to me. She was like a ma to myself, right?
She
Angela.
Loved
you. And I loved her.
Because we're getting so serious.
But listen, she told me about your Scottish ancestry, man. Look, I'm pumped about this. This is amazing.
I can see it.
Look, she told me about your Scottish ancestry, man, and I was blown away. And I have found something. Something's been found that we thought was lost forever. Something that's dear to you. Something that belongs with you. And it's right here.
That's what I think it is. I thought I'd never see this stuff again. I remember sitting around with my papa and telling me all the stories, her family history. This was supposed to come to me and, man, you're kidding.
For the two, man, of your family, take it, man.
I never thought I'd see this again.
Take it, man.
Sheamus just gave Drew McIntyre even more motivation to recapture the WWE Championship here tonight.